Alex Albon taking it to the limit and very nearly taking the 45, as he calls it, the FW45 into the wall.
It's funny, I was just looking at him on the timing and scoring because he had a couple of very quick purple microsectors there in sector two.
Oh, he did well to keep that pointing in the right direction.